My name's Stephen Leslie. I'm the principal at Northside Christian College. And Northside is a relatively small, very multicultural prep to year 12 school in the northern suburbs of Melbourne. And over the last 10 years or so, we've been working towards developing a philosophy of sustainability in our school. We have looked at the obvious things like recycling of our rubbish, using water wisely and harvesting water from our school roofs.
To help the environment, it's good to have compost and recycling at your school.
I can help my school to save energy by reminding the teachers to switch off the lights. And when I'm not using the computer, I switch it off.
When we heard that the National Solar Schools program was available, we were quick to jump on board to look at ways that we could conserve the use of electrical power in the school. So things like changing our fluorescent light tubes to ones that use less energy, having practices where we turn off lights and air conditioners and heaters and things as you leave the classroom. Computers are one issue that use a lot of power if you leave them on overnight, so turning those things off. In lots of ways, just trying to develop in the students a sense of their energy footprint and what they can do both at school and at home. We also see sustainability as something that affects all of life. So even the way that we maintain our relationships, we want them to be sustainable. So good practices there in resolving conflict and working through issues. So in our own little way, we're trying to educate our students about a sustainable future and wise ways of using the scarce resources of our beautiful world.